外媒好评如潮的维京史诗大片《北欧人》终于上线了，我也看到不少电影博主已经在第一时间对这部无缘内地的二级新片做出了自己的解说。这部电影简单概括起来，其实就是一部王子复仇记，而本片的王子因伴随仇恨长大而将自己打造成了一个只想为父复仇、为母雪耻的冷血杀人机器。他一直以为这就是他的命运，可是命运却给他开了一个玩笑。当他得知当年父王是被母亲设计害死之后，他顿时觉得人生失去了意义。还好他遇见了一生的真爱，并延续了他的血脉，最后他为了下一代的决战才显得更有意义。无疑本片中的王子是一个彻头彻尾的悲剧人物，他生来就不被母亲所爱，一生都在为好战的父亲报仇，最后还死在了杀父仇人的剑下，唯有带着他的骨肉逃亡的爱人才是他不枉此生的最大意义。在本片中，妮可基德曼扮演的王后戏份不多，但是却是一个贯穿始终的重要角色。如果不是她的反转，本片可能只是一部追求视觉效果和血腥杀戮的无趣电影。这个角色可能是妮可基德曼从影以来扮演过的最险恶的一个人物。她本身出生奴隶，获得国王宠信成为王后，但是她对于国王的残暴和好色却恨之入骨。她勾引国王的弟弟王叔，杀死了国王，甚至请求王叔将王子杀死，斩草除根。当王子最后想把他从王叔的魔爪中救走的时候，他却告诉了他一个无情的真相，并且让王子杀掉王叔，自己可以继续做他的王后。这个脑回路让人瞠目结舌的女人简直让人不寒而栗。
Your father endured me because I bore him a son.
No.
His affections were only for silver and rotting his horse.I know not if he had heart enough to love you.
Silence.
He was a coward, feigning to be a king. He was nothing. He was just another proud, lust-stained slaver.
Hold your tongue!
The bastard has no shame of himself, nor his trade. Your uncle loved me, though he knew well my past. I never began as his bride.How easily we all become princesses again when the beasts take us for their wives. Yes. You were forced upon your mother. Gunnar was received freely with love. And know you this. It was I who begged on my knees for Fjolnir to kill King Arvindil.Pressed my lips upon his strong, sweet hand. I kissed it, and I begged. And so this day would never come. Fjolnir ordered your death along with your own mother's blessing. None but me knows who you are. And you are so hot for revenge.If you kill Fjolnir, if you kill Thorir, and if you are so untamed as to kill my Gunnar, you would be my new kingdom. And together, we will rule.
最后还想再说一点。本片虽然上映以来获得主流媒体一片喝彩，但是在院线票房上的表现却非常疲软。本片据说投资高达9000万美元，目前全球票房仅有5300万美元，其中北美票房还不到3000万美元，所以出品方环球影业不得不让本片在5月13日就提前上线了数字流媒体。这里是胶囊电影台，关注我，了解更多欧美娱乐资讯。感谢收看，记得点赞。